How do we grow spiritually? How do we become disciples? Jesus said, "If you abide in my word, then are you my disciples indeed." So the question is, how many believers are actually living in obedience and knowledge of what the word says? And if they are not daily in the word of God and in the word of Christ, and especially in the New Testament, is that why they are not growing spiritually?